goes down anywhere. And you said it before, we can complement each other in many different ways. And that's the beauty, hopefully, of this development. I'll just reiterate my thanks to you and Nahida for being the Mashkia and watching over the process from beginning to end, as she goes. The Torah, the eel, the cover, is inscribed really one pasuk. Which is all that I think that Mom and I asked from you. Which, by the way, the Pidma says, my father, Aloha Shalom, my wonderful sister, the husband of you, named Aharon, Aharon's name then, who is Ohei Shalom, Ohei Shalom. The Me'il, the cover, says, Dracheha Darche Noah. Its ways, that means Jewish ways, that means Torah ways, are pleasant. They're pleasant with a capital P. Simply said, if anyone's education, anyone's process, anyone's passion leads to strife, in my humble opinion, it's not what Torah is about. The message is that one needs always to look at life in a harmonious, pleasant way that bonds us all together. I pray that no matter the directions that we take, be them philosophical, be it geographic, but that as a family united, we'll always be united from Drachecha Darchei Noach, following ways that are mutually pleasant to each other. Doesn't mean we can't disagree. Doesn't mean we can't have arguments. Doesn't mean we have different points of view. We can. But in the end, all those have to be done in a loving, pleasant way. That's my prayer with Mom. That we always continue in that pursuit of pleasantry, always keep us bound together.